Here, he might just come over and say hi. Well, I'm trying to use my boat. I'm trying to use my boat. Are we ready for some sail? Oh shit. I don't want to dick around here for morning. I don't want to leave the boat on it. Because I still have stuff to do to the boat. I don't care if you want to stick, grab it. That's way the hell down there. I don't have a pole. Where, oh where, is my paddle? What the fuck is this thing on? Where'd you put my green paddle? There it is. Moorings. Ouch. hot spot. Use the back end of the paddle. As the sun fills the ground. And my eyes feel the sand. As I'm scared. Oh, I don't have a hook. On the SS, no hook. Well, I don't know what to tell you.
Well, rig me something.
I don't have anything to rig you.
Grab the fucking anchor.
Oh, shit. Can we just go sailing and not fucking worry about this shit right now? A minute. Well, I'm trying to fix the sail. There. Yes. I'm gonna have to get
through. You're gonna have to paddle closer to it.
Shit.
Yeah, I know. It's gonna go through the fucking tines. Fast, not fast. But get to it.
Well, I'm working on it. Well, keep the thing fucking pointed towards it. The wind is coming.
Yes, I know.
Oh, why are you dicking with this now?
So fucking close.
Fuck it. The wind's blowing us out of the... The wind's stronger than your paddle. Shit. Tim, give it up. Fuck it.
What the fuck?
It's not the day for it. See, this is why a trailer sailor cam will be a success. something. Steers into the wind real fast. Well, whatever wind we got. And a big fuck off to you too. Do we have a beer yet? What? Well, we'll get there. What's the weather look like? You think we should go all the way? All the way. Well, does it look like it's easily to see? The wind is overpowering the boat. Come out in your game boat. Bless you.
No, I'm not bringing my boat down here until I can sort of park it. Because I'm not fucking around for a whole day to take it home again.
Fine.
Bless you.
Not ever, he says. Well, here, I bought lunch and the beer, so you go hook this thing up. Oop. What the fuck is that? Where's the big sail? Or did I pull them both out? Oh, okay. We are now going nowhere. Fucking backwards. Well, I'm bringing us about. Dead stick. There we go. Turnus. jive. Hold on. You're not kidding, man. Those bastards are noisy today, aren't they? Well, it's the army's duty to be noisy. Yeah, that's the epitome of the army. So. You think that one's gonna work? Yeah, that one actually kind of works. And we have power. Beer.
Oh. Cut
this. Well, I'm not cutting it right now. Besides.
I told you that last season.
Yeah, well, you know me, it's better, you're captain now, I'm captain later. Or I'm sorry, you're admiral now, and I'm captain later. I got
an 18 pack of fucking...
You know what that equals now, yeah?
This is the case.
Here, let's not freak our boys and blue out. Alright, we're gonna... How we doing? There's a really shallow spot in here. Alright, we're gonna attack.
You know what Mike means, don't you?
What?
You know what Mike means, don't you?
Mike, yeah.
Yeah, it means you're standing on the fucking rope.
Yeah, I know.
Do yourself a favor, get rid of this fucking swivel.
No!
Every time you attack, it's tied in a knot.
Yeah, but if I don't do that, then it'll fucking wank out.
No.
Yeah. Admiral Tim's preferred spot.
Just get the bow in the water, go.
Yeah, okay, thanks. I know. You should have been in when I was in Flathead Lake and I had Lucas on board, who weighed 300 pounds. He weighed so much, water came up through the drain. The whole boat's like this.
Just get his fat ass in the bow, it'll go great.
Oh, I told him that. I was like, go lay in the bow. Suddenly we were hauling ass. Day two. Looks good, doesn't it? Are you coming back now? Oh, there we go. Take care of that problem. Yeah, we can do that again.
How long has the beer been gone?
What? Huh?
How long has the beer been gone?
The beer been gone?
The beer.
Oh, just today. Yeah, it was getting warm, so I was like, well, I might as well take it off. I doubt there's any man eating thongs. Oh, for one? Watch it, you're gonna start getting bills.
It's not his Netflix, it's somebody else.
Oh, he got the code and then he. We'll be right back. about that. By the white caps that we're getting a little bit of wind, so we're going to change the sails in order to maintain better control of the boat. Yes, but we're cheap bastards and we can't afford a roller furling. So Admiral Tim Roller Furling Lloyd Lee is changing the sail. Tim's gonna have to change out the main sheet because it's in a bad spot. You're gonna have to go inside the cable. We'll be right back. trying. Well, let's get some
steering. You can't control the boat and then try to steer. You've got to steer in the wind.
Chill. Wait until we get some speed. In the meantime, shut up and drink a beer. Here, your beer is going to be too much.
Shoot.
It's caught up there again. Drive, hold on. Well, maybe not. We have a slight sail malfunction, which, yeah, I would take it down further than that, okay? She let go, so we're doing a on the water fix. It's an old sail, and well, you know, shit happens. Uh-oh, that's gonna be a bleep. We didn't know it was there in port. And that's why it's always good to carry duct tape or Gorilla tape on a boat. Because you can fix stuff while you're out there. Fix. There we go. Into the wind.
Beautiful. Beauty is a beautiful thing.
throw his duct tape.
Then when you finish with this, you just throw it, just like that.
I think we got a hit on our hands.
What's that?
I said, I think we got a hit on our hands, yeah.